Okay, welding ship. Get back on there. Meteor storm no, not the meteor storm. In before turning into an immovable wall. Well, I have lots of thrusters on here. And I can always add more thrusters. What are you welding? I don't know. I can't see it. Let's call that good. I can get the rest with by hand. Then I'm going to need to add another layer on the outside. Or do I need a layer on the outside? I need a layer to protect the thrusters. That was the whole reason for adding inner and an outer layer. To protect the thrusters. That way I didn't ram in the stuff. Plus there's a supply line down here. So what do you need? Gyroscope. You need computers and steel plates. Which, I guess I need more steel plates. Let's see. Give me those. Lots of those. Meteor storms could be a reason to have armor. Yep. I'm hoping that I won't get hit in the side. Oh, that's a different color red. You know, I think that's fine. That's the reactor covering, so it can be a different color red. Get up here. Come down here, get the rest of this. There we go. Any of this unwelded? Nope. Nope. Looks fine. Okay, now let's get the outer layer on here. I can still get in here anytime I want. Yes. Make it a little more round with angles so it's less boxy and make it indestructible. I think I want to use heavy armor on the corners on it. Let's see. I want to go with yellow. Because it's a mining ship. But I want a dull yellow. Is that bright yellow? No, that's fine. Oop. Reorient myself. I want to go with a yellow and black pattern like we have on here. I guess that's yellow and dark gray. So yellow and dark gray. And we'll have this here. Now I think I'm gonna take this off. I'm gonna make that round. Or 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Let's turn it into an octagon. Let's see. Go over here. Yes! Octagon! There we go. Mining ship is Bumblebee confirmed. I'm not gonna do the stripes like that. But I could see where you would see that. Grab these. Yes! Oh, I was going to do that with heavy armor, wasn't I? You know, I think it'll be fine. We'll just go with light armor on the whole thing. It's not that strong. With a giant stop written on it. Oh my gosh. Okay, get back here, get down here. I can probably just sit on the ground with this one. There we go. And we'll take this all the way up to here. Yeah, I could put something down there. I'll think about that for a little bit. I don't want it taking off. Get the other color here. Grab these. All the parts that are going to be on here. Oh my gosh. Okay, this is going to be a bit weird. Turn you around. Come here. Come on. Thank you. It looks like a transport truck. You know, the ones with the giant 9 drill attachments. Oh. You need at least 47 lamps to light the way in front of you. I want to get the armor on here and get the shape properly on before I add things like lamps and turrets. Needs more drills. Well, the next one's gonna have more drills. I'm gonna make a large ship into a mining ship next time, though. And that one's gonna be a whole processing factory. Whoop! That's great. Wait. There we go. What should I do with the back? I'm not sure yet. I want to protect my thrusters, dang it. And then I want to protect my cargo. This is a prototype for the bigger one later. You mainly would want to make sure the drilling head is the largest piece, so the holes dug are easy enough to fit out of. Yeah, this is one block wider. And if we come up here, it's one block taller, one block wider. I'm concerned about the bottom, though. It looks like the bottom is going to be bigger. I might want to put more drills on the bottom, then. Yeah, let's just add more drills to it. Put a couple of drills down there and add some more on the sides. It'll be fine. Now, I do think that the bottom is probably not far enough down. This is up far enough. This, on the other hand, is actually up down. I could move the whole thing down a block. I could just do that. Okay. Do I want more drills, or do I want to have this pattern and just move it down? Although if I move it down, I won't be able to see because this is in the way. I could just move the cockpit down too. Just attach drills to drills. You have one extra block of space beyond the border of the drill. You should be fine. Here, I should be fine. I've got the landing gear on here. Can I retract the landing gear? Can I pull it in? So right now, I think it just locks. I want to pull the landing gear up. I could probably take the landing gear off and put it in a block off to the side and add a couple to it. You get a drill, and you get a drill. Everyone gets drills. Everybody gets a drill. There we go. Let's get the colors back on here. Whoop, that's too far out. Use two landing gear on each side. Yeah, that's probably what I'll do. Nope, already got this. So, go over here and then cover up these. I probably could have been more clever with this and put the thrusters in further so I didn't have to use so much metal. But there's something to be said for this. I'll figure out what I want to do with the back as soon as I get the outside on and see how it looks. Why don't you put the landing gear on the back or so? Does this thing even need landing gear? I mean, I need landing gear so I can build on it right now. But after it gets power, do I even need that? I'm not sure. Oh, that's... Oh my gosh. Better. That was frying my brain. Aren't the thrusters attached directly to the cargo? So how would you put them in further? I could put them behind and in front of the cargo. I could put a space in between there to put the thrusters in there. Yeah, there are places I could put it. The ones on the back I have no excuse for. But the ones on the sides I could probably do things with. Okay, this ship is mostly functional at the moment. I just need to get the rest of these on here. Get the rest of these on here. Oop. Come down over here. Got some more in between that I need to add. Let's see. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna take off the landing gear for now. And I'm gonna make the ship fly so I can start building from below. Give me that. There we go. Okay, ship. Turn the engines on. Oh, that feels pretty darn good. Let's put you up there. You're not moving. Get out. Yes! I'm not sure I do need landing gear on this. Or maybe I do need it on the back. I could put the landing gear back here. By the thrusters. Ooh, I'm missing this side. Whoops. Crud. There we go. Yeah, that's fine. Now, landing gear. Let's put a couple on the back. Pick the red color. Oh. Rotate. We're gonna put you, like, here? Huh. Or there? Let's put you out there. You can attach to like that. There we go. Okay, weld you on there. Wait. You need more parts. The rest don't need any parts, so I can just weld them. Leave the power on. Never! There we go. Okay, let's get on here. Turn the power on, and let's weld the whole thing together. Those look really funny like that. Okay, weld my ship. Weld together. Sink it in one block. I don't know if I can. Well, I can certainly remove multiple blocks if I need to. I'll just pick them up again when I'm done here. Let me weld the whole thing together. Oh, there's a mining hauler. No, I don't have a dog ship to go fight it yet. Oh. It'd be nice to go rip off all their supplies. Take over the ship. But I don't dare go out there if, in case they want to try firing at me. Come on. It takes a while to weld this many parts on here. Crossing your fingers for a collision in a merry chase across space. Come on. You can do it. Weld more. Weld more. This is the entire front. Whoops. Oh, now I budged the thing. Now it's not gonna stop. Okay. Turn the power on. Let's just leave the power on, because apparently I'm gonna be moving the ship, and the ship needs to move around. Okay. Right over here. Get the rest of this on here. Doo-doo-doo. Spin around some. This is taking shape quite well. It's a beautiful symphony of metal. You haven't dented it yet, so that's good. Even if I did dent it, it's just metal. I could repair it. That's why there's so much armor on it. Nope. Wrong button. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, I forgot the thing up here. I'm not done with the design up front, actually. I just wanted to get this up here and see what happened. I think I want to leave the front of it red. I want to... or turn it green, like to match the cockpit. Yeah, let's turn it green. Let's get the rest of this over here. There we go. Get underneath. Bumped it again. That design looks kind of boring. Well, let me get it all up and I can repaint it. Industrial metal. Yeah, I'm not liking the design much either. But it's easier to repaint than it is to do the whole thing like this. Besides, it's got to take a lot of damage from flying around through a tunnel. Is the center missing? The center's missing. Oh my gosh, I didn't put in any up front. Okay, we'll get the rest of these. Weld some more. Yes! There we go. Did I get the rest of this side? Nope. Whoop, whoop, don't do that. How did I only miss a single line along here? It does the single line faster, too. There we go. There we go. Tunnel bore. Boring. Aha. Aha. Well, there's that. I do not like the feet on the back of it. Turn this one off. Yeah, I'm gonna take you off and put you somewhere else. Also, I don't think I want to cover up the back at all. I think I just want to leave it exposed like that. The back isn't going to be the part that's rattling around. It's the sides. As for you... oops. Let's see. I want green up here. Nice green color. Meteor storm inbound. And then we can do that, and... move these around. And then put this there. I think I'll leave that exposed. And do something like this. I need another part. Might need both of these. I need this. No, you're not going the right way. Dang it. Push all the buttons. Wait, I think I just had it right. Is that right? Yes, it is. There we go. And then we'll have you over here. Like that. Nope, wrong spot. Get this back. Yes. And that'll do. Let's do that on the other side. Actually, let's weld it together and see how it looks first. I want to keep the front green. Because that's the cabin part. I don't like this part. There we go. Yeah, that's good. Like that. This part, I don't like so much. Green. Though I could do this up here, couldn't I? Hello? Here, put that there. There we go. Weld you together. And weld you. Weld you. There we go. Yeah! That's coming together nicely. I don't like this now. Huh. And that was a big chunk missing up there. You know, it's fine. It's fine. So I'm thinking this should be red instead of green. Let's do it on the other side. Ship that diagonal up one so it lines up with the other angles on the ship. After the autosave gets done here. You want this to be up? Yeah, okay. That's how it looks. Whoops. Whoopsie. Back together. And there we go. Whoops. Doop-de-doo. Now we get the creative part of it. Huh. That does look better. Not sure about this. Color you green. Can I not color that piece green? I can't color it green. Why can you not be green? Get out of here. Green. There we go. Yeah, there we go. What about down here? I might need something in here to connect it together. Then again, yeah, I think I do. I don't like this color pattern. Any suggestions on what I should do with the color here? This is just cool. Ugh. Green. Oh, I kind of like that red. Back you go. Red's on the inside. I'm not sure I want to make the whole thing green either. Make the drills pink. Can I even make pink? Can make pink. Ooh. Ooh, I can choose. Whoop. Defaults. Ah. I can choose colors in here. So you want the drills pink, huh? Doesn't even make the drill part pink. It just makes that part pink. Oh. I'm sorry, I can't do that. I I wish I could, but I can't. Color of the back brown? Brown, you say? Brown. I think brown's in here. It's a brown. It's a yellowish brown. Huh. That's not bad. Brown. Although I should keep the thrusters red. Blown? Magenta is fine too. I like this color. I do. Thrusters can be red or not that color. Yeah, I like that. You? No, you're fine. What about the rest of this? It looks more gold than brown. Needs more cyan and magenta. Ah, cyan. Wow. Let's see. Now I've got stripes on it. It's a lot easier to paint this than it is to just put it up with the colors. Like a rusty gold. Oh, that's a platform. Platform is going to stay that dull gray color. Well, hey, how did I go back to color? No, what did it do? No! Can I pick a color that's on a block? Can I, like, do this? Pick the color? No. I want to pick that color. Make everything really dark black so it blends into the empty background of space. All stealth-like. Man, I gotta go pick. Oh, wait a minute. No. Okay. That's greenish. Let's make that a little bit brighter. I like the darker color. Huh. There's a color. I do like that. Oop. I don't like it there. I stink at coloring. Now there we go. And maybe another ring of it over here. Come up here. Down there. I'm actually not liking the yellow on this. Change the yellow with something else. Oop. Huh. That's a mistake, but I can work with a mistake. We can do something like this. Come down here. Oop. Where's the color? And down there. Yeah, I'm liking that. Yeah, now I need another color. Let's make it all this dark gray color for now so I can paint on it. No more yellow. Get out of here. Oops, I may have made the thruster the dark gray color. I think that's fine. You like vertical stripes better than horizontal ones? I would have to agree with you on that. Now that we've built the thing, we need to pick out its paint job. Heavy armor and dark grays work well for camo. Huh. I think I'm gonna put a a horizontal stripe on there like that. I don't know about that color. Come back down here. Get this over there. Could put some green in there. Grab that. Any more yellow on here? Nope, just the gold in the back. No! Dang it! And apparently I didn't paint that side properly. See, color picker. Take this back. Yep, not again. Pick that. And there we go. Okay. So what do we do with this? What do we do with you? I have light armor. I could put a line of gray on here. Just, like this. That's not really bright enough, is it? A little bit brighter? Like this, maybe? Just put on something like this. We could do that on all the spots, like that. It's an A! Do the brown? I gotta go get the brown again. Oh. Let me get these on. Oh, crud. I'm gonna fill in the gray spots with brown, like on the back. But I need to get the brown again. Ah! No, it's okay. And, oh! Hi! You just aren't here at all. Get up in there! Now, I suppose that since I'm spending so much time on the thing here, it does make sense that I'm going to spend a lot of time getting it looking right, since I spent a lot of time making it do its thing. And I don't even know if it works yet. Oop. What did I color? Colored something. I wanted to color that. I colored something that maybe I wasn't supposed to color. Yeah, that was supposed to be green. Which I haven't done the green part yet. Or, this part isn't supposed to be here, is it? Give me that. Doo-doo-doo! Color picker. Get that back. And now, let's see if I can get the brown color. Let's see. Brown would be like over here. Saturation higher, value would be lower. Something like this. Wow, that's not brown. That's copper. That's like bronze. Huh, let's try that. Yeah! There we go. Try adding ramps in a circle around the back. I might. Oh, crud. Charge up my suit. I've been at this for too long. 4%? Why did you not tell me earlier, suit? Bronze in space. Sheesh. I almost died, and you just now told me? What if I was out in the middle of space? Painted that thruster brown. Oh, they can all be brown. It's like a dull metal brown. It looks a lot like bronze. There are different kinds of bronze, but this one looks like a rough, unpolished bronze. Which is just fine for a mining ship. Like, I have bronze, and my ship is made out of it for some reason. Come down here. Get these. There we go. There. Get down here. Thruster. Color this some more. Oop. The heck? There we go. Okay. Grab these.
Meteor storm inbound.
Bronze steel plates. Yep. Switching again? No! How dare it! Oh! Yeah, this is why we've got armor on here. You see. What? They come from the sun, and they just barely missed me. I'm so glad I'm hiding over here. Okay, anywhere else that needs painted? Yes. Grab that. I'm gonna paint this part brown. I'm gonna paint the part down there green. Oh crud, I lost my green. Nope, it's right there. Okay. Green. There we go. And give me this back. That's looking nice. Get the rest of these. Apparently I painted over that. So I need to get my cyan color back. Did I get the back color like this? Should I leave that as gold? Or should I paint over it as brown? Or should I do something else with it? The inner armor is steel, outer armor is bronze. Logic. Grab this color. Gotcha. Let's build up this side. Let's take a look at this side to make sure that I've got the right pattern here. Yeah, okay. Pick the whitish color. I think that's the right color. Yeah, that looks right. Get this up there, and then I think this was going to be green. So the blue is copper, the white is silver, the brown is bronze, and the gold is gold. I could get behind that. There we go. Got that there, and hey, get on there. You over there. Oh, right. That's not right. There we go. Okay, let's just weld this by hand. Hey, no, it's the same. Okay. Might want to take out this top block and turn it into a thing. Give me this. One of these. Yeah, I think that looks better. Then I've got this block back there, which I need to turn brown. Also, I need to paint that green. There we go. And they're all steel, somehow. Somehow that doesn't look right. No, that's right. Ah, there's a thing. Maybe I should call in. Here, let's get this. Let's get the color on here. Get that in there. Missing a block down here. And you need to be green. So take this out. Let's see. Green. And then get this in there. Weld you back together. Let's see. There was a single block of green right there that was like that. Though now these are need to be green. Nope. Crud. There you go. Hey. Green. Green. There we go. And then take this out. Yep. Nope. Let's get the rest of these back in. And you're going to be white-ish. Silver. Silver color. And you're going to go up like this. Come on. Be friendly. There we go. Well. I don't think I have a thing for that. Yeah, I don't have one that can go and do that. I can just leave it like that. That's something. This game would be absolutely amazing on a 5x3 multi-screen setup. Oh my. Okay. Oop. Is that? That's not the same color. No! That's gotta be a brighter color. Maybe it's that color? Are you the same color? No? Somehow? I'm so confused. You know what? Just go like that. There we go. Yeah! Okay. This looks good. This looks good. Storm inbound. Yeah, that looks fine. We're missing a couple of blocks in the bottom here. That should be brown. And over here. Nope. Good enough. You still need lights? Of course I still need lights. I'm just trying to get the shape right. How about the back? Does the back need anything? Is the back fine as a big... You know, I could even put more thrusters back there if I need it. Is it fine like this? I want more thrusters back there. Thrusters. I'm gonna put the thruster here. Wait a minute. I need the landing gear back here. Let's put the landing gear inside like this. Yeah, that's about the right level. I don't know about red. Let's go back to the brown color. Oh, that's the color. Like that. And it looks like it can get sucked back in. Ooh, I do not like that color for the landing gear. 16 thrusters in the back should be good. I'm gonna put thrusters here. Like around the whole thing. Should make the back into more of a cone shape. Agreed. Let's see. I want to pick the color that's on here, because I still want the color, but I don't have the right color for it. You need a large steel tube. Now I need a lot of tubes. Construction components? I might be out of those. I'm not. Give me those. I think that's enough. Get up here. Make the landing gear white. Yep. Get it there. And the landing gear white. I want to make it that cyan color. That's better. Maybe. Let's just get these welded. Make the landing gear Asian? What? You know what? That's gonna be fine. Now I need a cone shape on here. So let's see. Not that color. It's either gonna be brown or white. Like so. And then. Let's go up here. Push the same button. Like so. And like so. Although, you know what? Let's just color it. Actually, wait a minute. I can actually pick the color when I'm putting it down. I don't know what I'm gonna do about certain parts of this being cone-shaped. Like the rectangle parts. Huh. That matches up really darn well. Do I use this? Put this here. That's not the right button. Oh, autosave. You can see red blocks. I can see the red blocks as well. Come on. Come on. There we go. Down here. And over here. Oops. Apparently it doesn't rotate if you're not pointing at the thing. And here. Grab the brown. I just don't think that's gonna work. I can have a pointy thing on there. Oop, wrong way. Although, I might be able to do something about that. Let's see about this. For like this. Come on, get in the right direction. There we go. That might do it. If I do it like this. Did I get those right? No, not again. Arr! Not bored, you're tired. You like the program instead, but you're spent. Oh. Have fun, Tigor. Sleep the night away. Yeah, I don't promise this is always interesting. To me, this is interesting, but I'm not sure how well it's going to look for other people. Like, this is a decent game for streaming, but I really don't know. There and there, there we go. Okay, I need a short break. I will be back in a moment. There we go. I think I'm just about done here. Let's get the welding ship back together. Turn it on. Let's see. Let's finish off this ship by... Well, what's with the thing of... What? The heck? I don't even know. Why is the cursor, the crosshair, why is it up there? I'm so confused. Okay, weld these together so I cannot be confused anymore. I'm getting confused by the whole game now. Why is it doing this thing? I hope this whole time was worth it, too. Oop, there's a part I missed over here. There we go. And the autosave just went really fast that time. I can barely see what I'm doing. There we go. There we go. I think I'm just about done here. It's worth it because it's art. It isn't sort of art, isn't it? Oh, I should get you out of the way. Come on. I'm gonna put you... Why don't I dock you to the platform? I'm not gonna need another ship for a while, so... Down you go. A single burner on you. There we go. Clamp. Lights off. Okay, so we've got this. Wow, that looks good. Yeah, that looks good. Oh my. I'm seeing a thing that I wanna... That's got the right color. I wanna turn this white. There we go. Yeah, let's grab this color. I'm gonna add a layer of armor down here. And I think I'm going to add the lights and call it good. I also didn't add the ore part of it. The ore finder. No. It's just like that dojo. It is sort of like the dojo. Only this one's going to have an actual purpose. I am going to go mine everything with it. And it did take a while to make, but I'm going to use it forever. There we go. Okay, where do I put the spotlights on this thing? Also, the ore finder. In here. What about this beacon? What is a beacon? Let's go... That color for things. There's a beacon! I could just put it on top. Ooh, I got an idea. There we go. And we'll put the beacon right there. I've got a beacon in it. Not sure what that does. What do you need? You need all those things. Oh! It's a name! Oh! I need one of those on that ship! Where'd you go? Actually, you're gonna be here all the time. I definitely want one on this ship. Beacon! That's nice. Okay. And I need this on there. Ore detector. Or maybe in there. Okay, let's break this open. Could always put another part on the inside. Whoop. Okay, get that. That's the cargo area. Well, I could just stuff this in here, couldn't I? Come on. Yeah, ore detector. Sort of just... Fixing... Oop, need a detector component. Just sort of fixing things to the top of it now. Okay, you need to make me a detector component. Gravity generator, medical, radio communication reactor, power cell, explosives. Ah, there we go. There we go. We'll put this on here so I can detect all the ores. Any other parts I need on here? I'm gonna take this part out, and I'm gonna put a spotlight here. But not that. 9. Spotlight. And maybe I should do that down here, too. Although that's gonna spotlight this, so... maybe I should put you elsewhere. Give this back. No. Back you go. I think I only need to look forward. Spotlights would go really good in here. Like that. And there. Spotlights are probably going to get busted sometime, but that's fine. Do I need any here? Sure. Right there. Weld you on. Grab some more spotlights. Yes! Oh man, that's... the drills are all lit up! Not sure that's a good idea. Hello? Hey, let's put these somewhere else. I don't like these. I actually don't... did I take out the drill? I took out the drill! No! No! Back! Wrong color. Back! You're supposed to be drilled. Well, it's a good thing I can just replace the drill on here. It's a lot easier to just fix a part of it than it is to put up the whole thing. Get in here. Come on. Ah! Okay, we'll get at it from the back. On top of the thrusters. Oops. On top of the thrusters. Yeah, that'd be good. There you are. There, and there, and there, and there, and my view. It's all messed up. There we go. Over there. I don't think I need any spotlights on the side, just forward. Yeah, that looks good. That is super bright! Oh my gosh, how bright is that? Bright! Oh! Wow. If I want to dig from the inside. Okay, this is too bright for me to drive with. At least these two are. The ones up above can stay, but these two need to go. There we go. Yeah, that's better. I might put them out here, though. Although, that'll light up the outside. Ah, dang it. The middle one is damaged. Increase the intensity from the control panel. It is damaged. How dare I tear it apart? Okay. Anything else this thing needs? It's got gyroscopes. Let's see how well it turns. I think that's acceptable for a ship this size. Yeah. One final look at this before I take it off and go take off into the world. Why are you... Gar! You are not supposed to be that color. Apparently not that color either. You know what? There we go. Turn your headlights pink? Can you do that? I don't think I can. I can make them white. But I don't think I can turn the light pink. Put two a bit and in front of... put them right here? Nope. just attach it to the thruster. Ooh, I could attach it there. I can't attach it to the drill. But for some reason, wait, I can't attach it there. I could put it down here. Ooh. Yeah, let's try that. Oh no, there's a part that's not welded. There we go. Right down there. Let's get inside and see if that's too bright. No? It's kind of bright, but not too bad. Oh, it doesn't shake around at all like the other one did. This thing's got some weight to it. It's a mass. Do I need anything else? I have my ore detector. I have my beacon, which is really bright. Look at this brightness on that. Kind of want to make the back or the front part like the back part, because that part has like a thing attached to it. Oh, I am not even gonna worry about that. I can fix up the rest of it later. I gotta go test this thing. It's nice and bright so the pirates can find you. Okay. So, beacon. I am going to call this ship Small Ship 7790. Now, this is going to be the Drill Rat. And we need to name this Drill Rat. Yes. So many thrusters in here. Spotlight. Oh, I can change the color. I can change the color, and it's in red, green, blue. Red. Red lights. Wah! No green. I can turn up their radius. I can turn up their intensity. I can make them blink. Super intense pink lights. I gotta see how this looks. Blink offset. Oh my gosh, it's pink. Oh. Did they go behind them? A little bit. Wow. I don't care what you say, that is pink. That is very much pink. Yeah, that one's crash test. Crash test is down there. This is the drill rat. Okay, we're gonna go drill something. Let's see. We've been on for a while. We have 16 days worth of fuel. How about now? 2 days worth of fuel. Going forward, 5 hours worth of fuel. So we can drill for 5 hours. Okay, let's go drill. Let's see. How about over here? Oh man, this thing has some speed to it too. This is good. Okay, so this asteroid is now my asteroid, and I am going to go eat it. Hey, there's some nickel. I need that. Ah! Forward! Oh! Ah! I may have a problem with this. I'm going sideways. Don't do that! Go forward! Only forward! No, no. No. Down. Wait, down. Down. That button. There we... Hey, come on. Can I try... Nope, I can't see anything from in here. Did I lose one of the drills? I lost one of the drills. Nope, get out. Get out. Get out. Ah! No! Ah. I just lost one of them. Oh, I wrecked the outside too. Okay, so maybe this doesn't do what I wanted it to do. Oh. Okay. Oop, wrong color. You get back on there. I need some tubes. All the light armor is broken. Man, this thing is so powerful that I just... Oh, nice hole you made. Look at that. So, this doesn't do what I want it to do, but you might need to move all your stuff down. You went too fast. Yeah, I might. Let's go back to the outpost. I need to go grab some tubes so I can re-add the drill, so I can drill some more. Get down here. Turn these back on. And tubes. Girder. Make me these, please. You need 16 more drills? That might be what I need, yeah. Just more drills on the drill rat. Stop! Stop! Oh! No! 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 Dang it! No! Respawn in my medical room. I lost everything I had, didn't I? Yep. Oh, I need to go make those tubes again. I wasn't carrying a whole lot. Dang it. Quick, load your last save. Never! This isn't that kind of game. Now, I was just carrying some miscellaneous supplies. And once I get this done, I will have those supplies. Inertial dampeners off. Go into third-person mode. Look at me! I am a green astronaut. Okay. I do like the first-person mode for this thing, though. You can't see beans with that thing on. Okay, get back down here. Let's finish up the drill. Go loot your corpse. Is my corpse here? I don't think my corpse is here. It would be around here somewhere. Actually, it bounced off and went into space, so if my corpse is somewhere, it's not here. Okay, let's get back in here. I went too fast for this thing, apparently. Oh, is there anything else that was ruined? No, just the thing that was over there. So I went in too fast. Okay, get back on here. Wow. Maybe I should try doing a scrape method. Just something like this. Yeah, there we go. Maybe if I try going slow. There we go. I just have to be quick about it. And I am going upwards. Like, the thing is making me go up. Let's pull out. How's the damage look? Ship looks fine. This needs drilled a bit. That took a bit of damage. So my drills are taking damage. Okay. Well then. I got a big hole there now. How much do I have in storage already? Let's see. Inventory. Drills have nothing. Cargo! Oh, I got 14,000 already. Well, I've got enough cargo. I'm gonna need to make some things elsewhere. You need to give it time to drill into the material before you keep pushing into it. Yeah. Okay, drill. Drill. More. Though I do keep moving upwards. No, wait, we're going down now. More. Grab some nickel. More. I want to have a slower speed. I want a throttle on this so I can go like a 10% speed and constantly move forward instead of just full power. Hey, we're doing something now. Okay, so this is not a tunnel machine. This... Oh, wait. Wait a minute. It might be a tunnel machine. Yep, I went too fast. Nope, stop. Pull out. How do I pull out? If it's a tunnel machine, it is not a straight tunnel. Pull out. Pull out. Dang it. Let's see if we got any damage on this thing. Uh-oh. The damage assessment can wait while I go hide. Go hide over here this way. There we go. I'm behind this asteroid? Yes. Yes, okay. Now get out. Damage. Damage looks fine. Drills are fine. So I was just jamming it in too hard. If it was 5x5, it'd be a tunnel machine. I have to agree with you on that. I do. I really do. Nope. Autosave. Dio, slow, non-explosive. Are you ill? Is there enough content in Space Engineers to have it worth getting? I've been playing this for a few hours now. For $20? Probably. Ooh, ore. Exposed ore. Give me ore. Coming nice and slow. Iron. You know what? This is the hole into the world. That's where I got lost in. So, let's take out the ceiling. Ever so slowly. Your ceiling is mine! You have a couple of connectors missing on the side where you had damage. Nope. Down. Do I? Connectors? Connectors? Oh, I have a light myself. Why wasn't that on? The whole time. Armor. Oh, hi. That's just not connected now. Oh. Well then. 7. Let's put these back together. I don't have enough materials for that. Although, there's still a connection over there. So I don't need to build this at the moment. All I need to do... Oh, I need to tear your plates. Never mind. I have redundancy on this thing, so I can continue mining. There we go. Down. Yes. In we go. That hole is not big enough for me. Nope, don't do that. I'm glad I armored this up so good. This is a machine. Oh my gosh. Okay, take the asteroid apart, just drill it. I'm not gonna be able to drill this thing from the inside. I'm gonna have to make a big hole. Okay, let's go back. I like this, but there's just not enough drills on it. In the meantime, drilling the thing. Nope. Ran myself against something. Of course. Up. Get out of here. Reverse thrusters. I have enough thrusters on here. For every direction. Yeah. It's a good amount of thrusters. Okay. Back to the outpost. Full speed ahead, Captain. Drill the outpost. Wait a minute. Stop. Stop. Stop you. Oh my gosh. Okay. Let's pop down here. Pop over here. Down we go. Okay. So there's just a couple problems with this. The major one is that there's not enough drills on it. Okay, I need you to make me enough materials for some small conveyor tubes. Because apparently you can do that. Let's see. Some of those. Make me 20 of those. How about 30? Then I want some drills. There we go. Make me all the things. I'll just wait for a moment. I think I'm gonna go with a 5x5 of drills. I was thinking about leaving off the corners, but, well, more drills is better. Actually, what I could do is I could make, I could put the ones on top and on the bottom offset. So I've got a drill here, got a drill here, and then one here, and then one there. So it sort of makes a circular pattern when we go in, so it's not just a big square. That might help. Do need more drills, though. Oh, yes. More drills are needed. Well, that was a good start. Yeah, it's a good start. It just needs a little bit of bigger drill space. Are you going to visit that antenna at some point? Antenna? Probably. I would need another ship for that. I can respawn. I'm gonna make a small ship really quick. I'm gonna make a tiny ship. It's gonna be a little fighter. New small ship. We'll put this here. Now I need construction components. Alright. Construction components. Some of those. Just drill into it. I don't want to use my drill on that ship. It's an asteroid drill. It's not supposed to drill the ship. I'm gonna go kill the ship. Small ship. This thing isn't going to be very big. I'm going to make it black. Need steel plates. Of course I need steel plates. It's only 8 kilometers away. Well, I could go see it myself. Am I holding anything? Yeah, sure. Let's go say hello without anything. Antenna. Let's see what happens if I go over here. And just start taking apart their ship. Hi! How you doing? Here. I'm gonna come fix your ship. Drill, kill, same thing. Make a gun and some bullets for a marginal survival chance increase. Can you make guns? Can you make guns? Weapons and tools. Character tools. There's no gun in here. Gun? Gatling gun. Yeah, that's why I wanted the ship. I wanted to put some guns on it. I don't think I can make a gun for myself. Man, go faster. There we go. That's a ways out there. That way. Super speed! I'm going at maximum speed. I can't go any faster. There's one handheld gun. What's it called? Apparently it's not in tools. Private sale. Well, I need to stop myself so I can reorient myself at it. Hi, how you doing? So if you get lost out in the world, this is apparently... Oh, they're shooting at me. But it's just a little old me. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. Nope. Back to my medical room. Well, that went well. So, that's why I was trying to make a ship. Oh, I left the drill rat on. Ew, need to turn off. Private sail is the easiest. It's one of the two ships you've ever taken. Okay. Well, give me some steel plates. I'm gonna need those. I know I've got, a whole bunch there. And then I'm going to want a Gatling gun. Drill. I could drill into their ship. No, I think I'm gonna go with a Gatling gun and rocket launcher. Which means all the parts for it are down there. Okay, well, that's gonna take a while. I don't need a whole lot on this ship. All I really need is a cockpit and a reactor and some storage. A small storage thing. So, let's bring this forward a couple blocks. And then, cockpit. You need interior plate. Of course I need an interior plate. Do I have any of those? Yes, I do. It's coming closer. They may be after me. I should build this fast. You sure it isn't in the assembler tools section? I have no idea. I may have just pissed them off really badly. Okay, weapons and tools, no. Power, reactor, small reactor, gyroscope. Let's see, this is the reactor, so I'm just gonna fuel you. Oh, I need construction components. Ah, oh, that's great. You still coming at me? Or is it gone? I think it's gone. It's gone! Now it's gone. I'll have to wait for the next one. Give me all this junk. I didn't even want to make a very fast ship. Okay, there's that, and then there's a gyroscope. I'm gonna put that on the other side. There we go. And then, since this is gonna be a dogfighter, and I'm gonna need to come kill them, I'm gonna need to do something like this and put in some storage. Storage. Cargo. I don't need a whole lot. Need some thrusters, though. Go there. Wow. Yeah, I could just add. Oh, I could even put this right here. There you go. Yeah, just add a little bit of armor around here. And I can just tear into the thing whenever I want to get in the chest. There we go. No? Can I not add that there? Apparently not. There. There's my ship.
Meteor storm
oh, thrusters. Apparently I can't add thrusters to that. I need tubes. Use heavy for armor for this, as you need as much protection as possible. Good point. Very good point. Which means I'm gonna have to take apart the whole ship. It's not gonna be a very big ship. Okay. Armor blocks. Whoa. Plus we'll have things like that to deal with. Okay, you bring these down here. Whoa, that's interesting. It's like a camo block. Well, give me green. Green camo. Oh. Yeah. Yes, I'm making a green fighter. Come over here. Put some more armor on it. Doesn't need to be very big, it just needs to fly. Now let's see. Reactor, gyroscope, chest. Get the armor back on here. There we go. Pirate freighter. It's a frog star fighter. Aha. So there's the basic part of the ship. I also need thrusters on here. There we go. What? Can I not put those there? I cannot put the thruster. Oh, tubes. Right. You got any tubes for me? Production. I'm making things. Here, make those instead. I know those are for something else, but I need those. There we go. Tubes and those. We may also need thruster components. Let's grab a few of these. We need one thruster in every direction. So there. Actually, where do I want to put the guns? Where do I want to put the guns at? Sheesh. Guns. Could use something like this. And then the gun. Ooh. Yes! Ah, yes. Gatling gun is not available for station. Well, fine. I'm making a little ship. We're gonna put the Gatling guns right on it. Do these need ammo or something? Ooh. Okay, take that off. I may need an ammo container. Now that did look about right. But if I'm gonna do that, then it should be something like this. Yeah, let's do that. I can put some armor around it. Then I can just put ammo in a box and feed them. Lots of ammo. I guess I'm making another box here. Or I could just attach it to this one. Yeah, let's make another one up here. This one I can get into and... Take you out. Take that out. Oh, that's great. This is gonna come off. Or not. Guns on the bottom. You might want to place more armor blocks around the front of the cockpit, because as soon as your bulletproof glass is gone, you'll be ejected into space. Oh my. Okay, chest here again, cargo container. I think that's got a... No, it doesn't. It's only got two ports, front and back. Okay. What the heck? I have no idea what happened there. Let's put this here. So we can put that there, and then, let's see, then we can put the cargo right here, and the reactor, where's the reactor, Reactor is... it's a gyroscope. Where is the reactor? There you are. Get over here. There we go. And I can just get at it from the back. Then we've got the storage, and I can put bullets in there. And then come over here. Pull this out. Hey, wrong way. Come on. There we go. We could just put the guns right next to it instead of sticking out. And we could put some armor beyond that. There we go. Then we could put the gun right here. Yes! It's got a port in the back, right? Port? What? No. Apparently not. Okay. Give me that then. And... there we go. Now I can put the gun on it. That's weird. This is going to make an interesting explosion. Oh my gosh. I suppose you would say that. And then this there. Oop. There, and the gun. There we go. Now I've got the gun attached to it. Gatling gun is not available for station. And then I just need to add some heavy armor around it. Oop. Like so. Just protect the whole thing. Doo doo doo. Then I need to put a plate on the back or something. There we go. There's my ship. Somehow. For some reason. Doing something. Cover that up. Cover that up. And put one over here for good measure. Yes. Okay, let's go weld that all together before I get thrusters on there. You should carry a warhead on board. I don't have much experience with combat. Maybe it will help you once you get close. Antenna's back. It is back. It's back. I gotta hurry up with this rocket launcher. I might put a rocket launcher on top of it as a third weapon. I gotta make sure this flies first. These... where's my welding ship? Oh, it's over here. Let's get in the welding inventory. And we'll put in the steel plates. Just add lots of steel plates to it. Let's see, turn it on. Let go of this. And weld everything. Weld the whole thing together so I know what to do next. Come on, you can do it. That takes a lot longer to weld than the... well, maybe not. Weld faster, dang it! I might need more iron, steel plates. The AI shoots at players and empty ships. So the warhead could be nice once you eject to board the ship. Huh. Okay. Let's pull over here. Pull down. Yeah. I got this big ship in the way. I have a similar design with both of these ships. Although that ship is just a bigger version of this ship. Uh-oh. Okay, let's move this ship out of the way. Come over here a bit. And there we go. That's better. I'm surprised that the gravity doesn't work on ships in here. It also doesn't work on the player once they're up in the sky. I just float around like there's no gravity at all. Just kind of weird. Get back down here. Weld it all together. That looks really different from the other one. This is my warship. Weld it all. Weld everything. Give me all the things welded, please. Please. Come on. You can do it. Okay, I'm gonna call that welded and just weld up the other parts myself. See, down. Just turn it off. Nope, off. Jetpack off. Give me steel plates back, please. Used up about 300 of them. Let me go through materials like crazy on here. Looks like you did not weld the chest. Looks like there's a couple pieces of armor that aren't welded. And this isn't welded. That needs things that it didn't have. There's things in here that it doesn't have. Great. Oh, yeah, let's just get rid of that. That helps. Ah! That actually does help. I can see all of the parts that are inside, and I can just put the cockpit back when I'm done. Except for that part. That's the drill. Get in there. I was hoping that would get all the parts that were in the inside. Like a thermonuclear warhead. This does have a camo appearance to it. Sort of. Give me that back. Get in there. And whoops. Put that in there and this in here. Put you over there. You over there. Did I wreck part of it already? Did I wreck something? I don't know. I don't know. I do know that these aren't done. I need computers. Gatling guns need computers. Interesting. Why is there no lock here? Should be something there. There we go. Same problem over here? No. We just have an extra piece out here. Well, I do like the look of the extra piece, so I can put that there. And you can never have too much armor. Your ship is dark. Every time I get out, I don't have the light on. Yeah, there we go. Take that out of there. Put that together. There we go. What does the back need? We need a computer, and a display, and reactor components. Also, metal grid. You got any computers in you? Nope. Still making things, too. You're low on iron. Are we out of iron? Am I out of iron? Iron? Did I run out of iron? I can go get some more. Refinery, assembler, connector, arc furnace. Arc furnace doesn't have any. I ran out of iron. Hey, you've got iron. I mined a bunch of it, right? Here, unload that. You have iron in here, right? Yeah, 37.8k. Okay. I need to get the groups on this thing right. Connector 2, no. This is a docking port. Can I just, like, grab the individual parts? All blocks, large reactor, toggle block, docking port, toggle block. Yeah, there we go. So, turn the reactor on. Come back over here. Wait, we can... No? Alt. Other alt button. There we go. Oh, that's nice. Okay. Oop. And now it's backwards. That's great. Kick up down. Back. Back, I say. Straighten up a bit. And pull up here, back this way, I can't see. Can't see what I'm looking at. Nope, this is weird. Nope, here. There we go, connect. Get out. The ship is camo colored because it has heavy armor. There we go. I'm gonna go take care of this ship while we're here. I don't want to just leave it floating there. Turn you on. Go over here. You down. Let's see. Down. Attach down here. There we go. Off. You're stuck. Yes, good. What about you? The pink. Oh, the pink. Are you doing your arc welding thing? You got iron? Arc welder. Arc furnace. Yeah. Go make me iron. Make me all the iron that I could ever want. You can't wait for his death? Oh. Where's that beacon? I need a beacon on this ship. In fact, I'm gonna put it right here. Take this away. Seven. Oh. There we go. Nope. Ah. Computers, yet again. Wouldn't a beacon be counterproductive? Well, I can turn it off. No, it wouldn't be, because I was... Something. I'm broadcasting at the moment. I let them know I was coming because I have a beacon on my player, too. Yeah. I need some computers. Got some over there. Go with that thing. Make me computers. Nope. Oh, that's the refinery. Get to the assembler. There we go. Some tubes. I need those. Jaya was a true gentleman, attempting his process to his foes. Need a display. I don't need a display. Need metal grid. I forgot the metal grid. The computer. Oh, I used up the computer already. I have some metal grids up here somewhere. Okay, there we go. There we go. Wonder if I can, like, alt click or something. No? I only get 10 at a time. You got any computers for me? Where's the assembler? Direction. Computer. Another computer. Give me that. What's the objective of this game? To live in space. So far, I've just been trying to live on my own. Oop, reactor components. Let's ask it to make a small reactor. Production. Small reactor, where are you at? Give me all the parts. Oh, that's a lot of saved. I don't know where the reactor is. Well, I know where the reactor components are. Give me one of those. Get this long production line as well. Then I need some computers. I made another... Oh, that's a refinery. That's not an assembler. Now the assembler just can't keep up. The objective is to die in space. What? Are you kidding me? That is not what you're supposed to do. My objective is just to raid people and be a pirate at this point. I think I can get in there. Yes. Doesn't need to just get this up there. Beacon. I might want my ship later. Okay, this looks good. Do I need anything else in here? I'm gonna need fuel. Bullets. Oh, and you need to be done. Gatling gun. What kind of bullets do the Gatling guns run on? Also, my... this. Which I should probably reinforce a bit. Let's see. Put these up here. Yeah, let's cover up the entire thing. Nope. Yeah, that's fine. Except the front? Nope. Like these. There we go. Heavy armor for the whole thing. Yes. Okay, get these together. Magnesium bullets. Nader containers, if you're looking for the item. I will want those. North Atlantic Treaty Organization containers? Yes. That is quite accurate to what they really do. You don't see enough thrusters. I'm going to add thrusters somewhere on it. I'm getting the armor on right now. That is a good point, though. Not enough thrusters. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Okay, grab these. Grab that. And get that on there. Put some thrusters on the side. Wow. Ah, that looks funny. I have a box chip. I suppose there's no need for aerodynamics in space. So if I do something like this, just box. I made a box, now I'm gonna come attack you with my box. Shouldn't I have welded this with my chip? Probably. I'm still thinking, though. I'm thinking about what I need for this, and I need more bulletproof glass, I need a computer display. You know what? Give me all of the things. Okay, actually, cancel all everything over here. Cancel everything. I know you're making stuff, but I can get that later. I need a cockpit. Make me all that. And then we can go back to drills. Don't make me those, I've got lots. 3,200 steel plates? Yeah! Yeah. Oh my gosh. Need to wait for the bulletproof glass. Assemble their ear rape. Sorry, I'll go away. Borg had the principle of box ships down pretty well. True enough. And I need to cover the back here. Once I get my bullets. 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 I need bullets in there. Cancel all this. I'll set that to go while I'm away. Is this what I need? Probably need the smaller one. Make me some of those. Magnesium. Okay, which of you are doing magnesium? Refinery. Magnesium ore. There you go. Refinery over here. What do you got going for you? You're still doing uranium. Here, let's grab... Wait a minute. Let's grab something out of this refinery and this one reactor. Now, this refinery has gold, iron. Let's grab this and put it up here. Wait, that should go in the arc furnace. Why is that in the refinery? Small reactor, refinery, arc furnace, iron. Yeah, there we go. The nickel should be down there too. Let's grab the silver and put you up there. There we go. You should remove the landing gear. I will remove the landing gear as soon as I'm ready for takeoff. I need the landing gear to stick this thing together. Oop. Just so I can keep it in one spot and not have it running around. Yes. Okay, give me that. Bullets are being slow, but I'll grab those. Grab some of those, and that, and those, and that, and that. Ew. My inventory's full. Well, that works. Okay, cockpit. Need more bulletproof glass. Can I get inside? I think that looks fine. That is really silly, but it works. Landing gear, I'm guessing, works by magnetism. Bulletproof glass. Oops. Here, let's get rid of some of the excess items. I don't need all these construction components. The motors, steel things. Thruster components. I'm gonna need those. I do need some of the steel pipes. Tubes. And that. Glass. NATO magazine. Small? Might need that. Give me all that. Production. Drills. Make me drills. Wish I could search in here. But apparently not. Drill, drill. Where's the drill at? Make me a warhead. Explosives! And go back to drills. Are you actually planning to survive any encounters in this fighter? Yes? I have no idea what I need for the encounters, but I would like to survive. Cargo. Okay. Maybe I need to turn it on, which means I need fuel. I'm gonna rip a bit of fuel out of this. Reactor over here. Let's see. About 0.25. uranium. Fly over here. Drop in fuel in the reactor. There we go. Turn it on. Is this on? I have no thrusters. Well, of course I can't fly without thrusters. The magazine is for the handgun, not the mounted one. Oh? Well then, give me this back. We will go make mounted gun ammo. Gatlings take the containers. Well, I have no idea what I'm getting into. Okay, so take that, cancel that. I need so much iron. Arc furnace, make me iron. Wait. I keep going over to it, but I can just come over here and... Where is the arc furnace at? Down here. You are making iron. Why do you not have iron? What are you missing? Iron ingot. You should have lots of it. There. Iron ingot, 30k. Assembler, where are you at? Iron, yeah. Production. Okay, you're missing magnesium. Aha! Well, it takes a lot of magnesium for that. Okay. Let's just put on the thrusters while I wait for it to make magnesium. I'm gonna need to make another refinery for that. In the meantime, there's a thruster there. And we'll put one over here. And we'll put a couple in the back. We need to put one on top, and on the bottom. Nope. Dang it. There we go. On top and on the bottom. Yeah. Sure, let's just attach it there. Whoa. Right. Okay. So I wrecked the landing gear and wrecked the block a bit. It says it's at 100%. You lie! And we'll put one over here. I'll just attach them on the outside. It'll be fine. Okay, let's get all these connected so I can see how